And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget to leave a like, it really helped me out, create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Okay, how fishing and crotch system work? Extremely easy. Find workbench, stay near, and you can craft your first and the cheapest fishing and crotch in Terraria. For that, spend only 8 of pieces of wood, and stay near, press crafting window, find here fishing and crotch. Fishing and crotch is extremely cheap and have only 5% of fishing and power. More fishing and power, more valuable loot and crate and fish and so on you can fishing. Second option, also extremely cheap, stay near the lead or iron anvil. Use 8 of any iron bar, for example iron, lead or any another, and you craft reinforced fishing and crotch. Also very cheap, but this fishing crotch have 50% of fishing power. It is more powerful than wooden. Also, all the fishing crotch requires a small amount of bait. The cheapest option how find this bait, it is okay, and find merchant and buy from this merchant the bug net. After that, use my video about bait farm. It is new farm which work pretty efficient in latest version of Terraria. Brick plant and grass in the jungle. You find bug, use bug net. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All this bug at extremely cool bait. Bait, as you can see, 50% of bait power. 40, 25. Cheap and very efficient bait, most efficient and very cheap. Of course, inside the game you can find another more high quality but more expensive and hard to obtain of bait. Thanks for watching. Also, thanks for watching, recommend, subscribe. Wait a second, guys. Not subscribe because I not show you how this fishing ink work. Find water pool. Water pool must have at least 100 or maybe 200 of water block in one place. So we need to find the normal lake or water or sea or ocean. Place fishing rod inside your inventory. Press left mouse button and remember, place your bait inside inventory. Press left mouse button, you drop the stuff. Pay attention on the action around your fishing pole. After that, see action, press left mouse button, and you find the bass, the cheapest fish in the Terraria history, the cheapest and blah blah blah. Yay! It is not work for me, because sometimes you cannot catch fish, not always. Also, sometimes you can also obtain crate. It is very also good amount of different items which you can find in the crate and so on. As you can see, because it is a bug, it is good. Oh, princess fish. I believe it is for quest. Also, most high quality fishing rod which you can find in the Terraria, it is gold. Golden fishing rod. 50% of fishing power. And all this high quality fishing rod, very rare, give you angler when you done several fishing quests. Thanks for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, Fudison with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section below. See you soon. Also about fishing system, I already show you in previous video, I believe. Okay, how fishing system work? Find angler, press quest. Remember, pay attention of this fish. Remember how look like this fish, and go to the ocean. Okay, close this stuff. Let's go. After you obtain your quest fish, return to angler. Press right mouse button, press quest, and you receive crate potion and something like so. Wait a second, please. Crate potion. Ooh! Increased chance to get crate for 3 minutes. Yeah, boy! Yes! After that, go to fishing. And very rare, this guy can give you more highly quality loot. For example, fishing devices which give different information, which valuable for fishermen as you. And for thank for watching, see you soon.